Hi, hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Next question I am going to explain. Okay, exercise 2. First question. Find the area of parallelogram. Given parallelograms, figure 4 given, this figure 1, 2, 3, 4 in this, all parallelograms only given. First of all, before going to find the area of parallelogram, first you have to know the what is the formula of that. Okay, so area of parallelogram, this is the short name of a parallelogram. Area of parallelogram, base into height. Okay, we can write as B for base, H for height. This is a formula of area of parallelogram. See the first figure here. Figure 1 is given that base, this is the base of the parallelogram and this is the height of the parallelogram. Okay, now here from figure 1, base is equal to 7 centimeters and height is equal to 4 centimeters. Now you can substitute in this formula, so you can get the area of parallelogram. Base 7 centimeters and height 4 centimeters. So centimeters into centimeter, centimeter square. Now 7 fours are 28 centimeter square. This is the figure 1. And from the figure 2, base into height. Here 5 is the base and 3 is the height of it, this figure 2 parallelogram. Okay, directly I am substituting area of parallelogram in figure 2. Base into height means 3 into 5, so otherwise you can write 5 into 3 centimeter square, which will give 5 3s of 15 centimeter square. Okay, next to third figure, see the third figure, this is the height of a parallelogram, this is the base of the parallelogram. Now area of parallelogram is equals to 1.5 centimeter into 7.6 centimeter. Centimeter into centimeter, centimeter square. Now you can multiply. This you can multiply. Just I am doing here a work. 1.5 into 7.6. 6 5s are 30. 6 1s are 6. 6 plus 3 9. 7 5s are 35. Okay, 7 1 is 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 0, 14, 1, 1. Okay, now 2 digits after you can keep the decimal point, 11.4. Okay, 11.4, 0 centimeter square. Now, fourth one. Area of parallelogram is equals to base into height, 4 into 6 centimeter square. Directly I am writing, so 24 centimeter square. Okay, these are the areas of the parallelograms given. Okay, when they will give the question, find the area of parallelogram, means you can use the formula base into height. Okay, I hope you understand. If you are watching first time, you can subscribe my channel and you can click on the bell icon so that when I will post the videos, you will get the notification. Okay, thank you.